Good morning, children. Welcome to a new day. So, children, we are going to learn what comes before a number. What comes before a number? Okay. So, children, this is your left hand. This is your left hand. See, this is your left hand. Okay. Now, children, when you see a blank at your left side, this is your left side. This is your left side. So when you see a blank towards your left side, you will see the number in the number line towards your left side. Okay. This side, it is before number. You have to write the before number. Now, children, this is a number line. Okay, now we'll make use of this number line to see the before numbers. Okay, now, children, this is number one, and there is a blank before number one. So where is number one? Here on the number line, number one is here. So, to find the before number, which side you will go? This side? No, you will go towards the left side, meaning this side. So, this is number 0. This is number 1. You go towards the left side. Before number 1 is 0. So, you will write number 0. Then, this is number 2. Here is number 2. Now, before number 2, go towards the left side. Before number 2 is 1. So, you will write 1. This is number 3. Number 3, before number 3 comes number 2. This is number 4. Here is number 4. Before number 4, you will go towards the left. You will go towards the left. So, this is 3. Before 4 is number 3. Now, this is number 5. Before number 5 is number 4. Very good. So, you'll write number 4. This is number 6. Number 6. Before number 6 is number 5. Very good. Now, this is number 7. Before number 7 is number 6. Very good. Now this is number 8. Before number 8 is number 7. Very good. Now this is number 9. Before number 9 is number 8. Very good. Now children, these are jumbled numbers. Okay. Now let's see. Where is number 7 in the number line? Very good. Here. Now, before number 7, you have to see towards the left side. So, before number 7 is number 6. Very good. So, you'll write number 6. Now, this is number 3. We have to write the before number. Where is number 3? Here. So, before number 3 is number 2. Very good. Now, this is number 9. So, let's see number 9 here. Before number 9, which number you have to see towards the left side? It is number 8. Very good. This is number 8. Okay, children. Okay, now children, for homework, you will draw the number line and you will write these numbers. And you will put the dash before. Okay, before the number. So, you have to write the number which is before 7. You have to see towards the left side. Then, before number 3, you will write the number. Before number 5, you will write the number. Before number 1, you will write. Then, before 6, you will write the number. Before 8, you will write the number here. Before 9, you will write the number. And before 2. Okay, children, so do this homework properly. Okay, thank you.